What's up, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Jazzy, and welcome back to Xenoverse 2. Sorry if I sound a little exhausted. I just got off of work. And, the lunch rush, not to mention the breakfast rush, was really crazy today because it was the weekend. So I am exhausted. But today, we're going to do a little bit of side stuff. Like, I want to get some of these masters done. And I want to get some more of this other stuff done here. And I see we got some quest events and some time rift events and a whole bunch of stuff. But I want to get some of this done.
Huh?
And so, and believe it or not, I actually got a comment. I know it's crazy. I think it was 4 videos ago someone left a comment for me. It was the story episode before the last one, I believe. Someone said, you know, you're really over-leveled for the main story. Why don't you just do the main story? Have you watched my Fallout playthrough? I don't ever do main story until basically there's nothing side left to do. I haven't even made it to Diamond City yet. Of course, I killed some Diamond City guards, but, you know. Yeah.
Alright, time to get started.
Oh, shoot, I like that.
Once you've beaten them all, I'll join in. You can't finish them. You're wasting my time.
Mm-hmm. Wait, what? Alright, get these Cybermen out of the way. It doesn't even sound like my mic is- okay, it is working, good. Let's check my mic.
Here's where it gets fun!
Alright. That could be so- oh my goodness, that's a good move. I'm adding that to my melee character.
Listen up. I want you to train on your own until our next lesson.
Alright.
How are you doing this?
I'm so adding that to my other character. That's a good move. I like that. It flows so well. You can do some real damage with it. Critical upper A. Alright. Alright, here we go. Customize. Which one of these is... Got a hyper drain on him. This guy is like pure. Yeah. Yeah. Critical upper. Save. Let's use this one for a bit. Why not? We're doing side stuff.
Huh?
The Doria's headbutt. Yeah, I don't care for that move. Sorry if you guys don't like the sound of me drinking. I kind of need it.
Here's where things get hard. Hope you don't regret this. Don't come trying to meet me, guys. Wait, I won't have to worry about that. I've been itching for a real fight for a while. So I'll be using you for stress relief.
Okay, so this is hard to hit, so I kind of want to...
Yeah.
Dang it. Oh, you bastard.
Lot more in you than I thought. I guess it was worth beating you into shape after all. And if I turn you into a proper warrior, Lord Frieza will be pleased. Listen up. This may be tough, but don't run away. I've got a lot riding on you.
Okay.
How are you doing this?
Dory, I don't care about the Dory head, but it's not that good. I'm gonna like it. Mmm. Yummy. Guru's house in danger.
Huh?
The Doria launcher. Oh boy, I have to defeat everyone. Oh Lord.
This is our last class. So we have some guests. The Ginyu Force is here. Now remember what I feed into you. You're gonna need all of it.
Oh boy, the whole Ginyu Force, huh? 5-on-1, yeah, that's fair. Okay.
Me any way you want. Let's try to have a little fun. Such power. We need this. I want you to join the Ginyu Force.
I've already surpassed the Ginyu Force.
You've got what it takes to do this! Don't hesitate! Just attack!
She's seriously blocking this entire thing? Why not just launch it again? Yeah, he blocked it that time. Oh man.
Yeah. Why you attacking your teacher? I'll make you suffer.
Wasn't that kind of the point here?
Don't look at me so smugly. Just cause you won the fight. I'm the teacher. You're the student. Got it? If I ask you out to eat, you have to come.
You're offering me food.
Jeez! Keep getting
of course I'm gonna come.
And I'll have to off you.
Like, food? Free food? Sweet. Yeah, hell yeah, I'll go. You don't need to ask, man. Just say free food. I'll be like, alright, I'm here. I'll fly from across the damn universe, free food. Hell, Beerus does it all the damn time.
Hey, everybody. I'm starting a special class soon. You don't want to miss it now, do you guys?
Yes, I do. Alright, let's go pick up another teacher here. So that's 18, but I still only get through with the Frieza Saga people. This is Lord Slug. Not interested in him. Though I am interested in order of foods down here, so. Battalion freshwater fish. Whoa, how good's that stuff? It's a 3. There's a shape up. Lettuce. Where's Zarbon? Zarbon's initiation.
You should be glad to be graced with the honor of receiving my tutelage. You remember what I taught you, right? I do hate repeating myself. You're beginning to show some good. That'll do for now. I believe I shall go and bathe myself.
Okay.
Please, keep getting stronger and I'll have to off ya!
Yeah, shut up the door. You're no longer my master. You're fired. Ah, did it. Alright, cool. Let's go see if there's... First of all, let's go up and see if there's any food. It's right here. There is. Why can't there? More lettuce. Wonderful. Food? Food. More. My goodness. Sunglasses. Okay. Alright. See what this mission is up here. Actually, you know what? No. Let's go to Majin Buu. Yeah. There's. Already finished, yeah, didn't I? Yeah. Some more water. That's unfortunate.
Yo!
Elite. What the hell's the elite? Oh. I don't care about that.
Yo!
That looks fun.
Hi!
Well, how's that new Zeasol? Ooh. Hey, bro.
Yahoo!
Thank you. boy. Almost max blew out. Sweet. Alright. Capture core. Actually, you know what? No, let's go do this. Let's go see what it is. At least. Oh Lord, okay. I'm not ready for one of these. Oh Lord. One down. My goodness. I'm concentrating hard right now, guys. Okay, you know what? Get wrecked. You stupid Majin. Gonna die now. Gonna show you my truth. Okay. Okay. Oh, shoot. Okay, this is Anko that he transforms. Let's end this. Go to hell. Burn in hell, boy. I'm gonna keep punching the air because I'm a boss. Alright. My goodness. My goodness. Two levels. Sweet. Sweet. All right, that done here. You know what? Go grab this real quick first.
Greetings.
Capsule Corp. Hello, Vegeta. Here, let me up. Let me equip this one. Hold on. Customize. I'm fighting Super Saiyan God Vegeta. No. Yeah. And I'll get Super Vegeta. I wonder what the difference is.
I'm far beyond a new Super Saiyan. Can't wait to test out my power. Come on! Well, you fight back harder than most I've faced. So, you do have some skill.
This is taking everything I have. I'm fighting a god. Oh, man. Take it to the next level. I guess he knows his own move's weakness. Will my guy ever stop falling? Yeah. Just that single punch.
Wow, you're really something else.
Hero suit, huh? Super Vegeta. What's the difference in Super Vegeta and Super Saiyan? One second, ladies and gentlemen. All right. Customize. First of all, I should have this equipment. This elite. Oh, this hero suit. Man, it's pretty ugly. But, what is the difference in Super Saiyan? 100% in power up. The more ki you have, the higher. Ooh. This is gonna work for this character. He's a key blast. I'm gonna save. That's cool. Alright. You're number one. What's your number one? Boost assist. Alright, so that's all Virginia needed? That's cool. What do you want, Tori?
How are you?
Oh. So I land Super Vegeta.
Greetings.
Freeza spaceship. Not needed by the Ginyu Force. I know I'm needed by Frieza. He wants to train.
Yes.
The Emperor's power.
It seems you're quite capable.
I have a special job just for you.
You see, I've never trained in all my life.
Indeed. I want you to train.
I will gain power. Power that no one could ever surpass.
Super Vegeta 2!
I demand you hit me harder.
Good. Use all of your power against me.
Attack as if you mean to kill me.
Cool, that Gallic gun did some damage.
You come surprisingly far.
My goodness.
Ahem! An extra special class is about to begin. I better not catch you playing hooky.
Alright, now that I'm at 50, I want to start putting stuff into health. Hello, Dodoria. Clear the margin real quick.
Yo!
Equibado. What the hell's Quipado? Ow.
Yo!
Okay.
Hi. Hi.
Oh no, hold on.
Yahoo! Because
if this finishes off blue, I want to have 1-4. Oh, okay. I thought that finished off blue. That's cool. So I got quite a few boos here.
Hold it! Are you trying to stop me? Come here, and I'll squash you!
My goodness, Nappa! Here we go. Now I'm gonna wreck you. Super Vegeta 2!
Yeah.
Oh god. Oh, that's Super Galax? I saw blue.
Don't underestimate me! Special beam cannon! Special beam cannon!
You're finished!
Okay, I've had enough of this fight. That's definitely Super Gallant. Oh, how to feel you Gallanted. Ow! I could return that. Beside me. Hit! God dang it! Nail, you keep beating him around. I can't hit him. There! See? There's no reason to destroy that, I just felt like it. What? Here.
Sense a staggering potential in you.
Hey, everybody! I'm starting a special class soon. You don't want to miss it now, do you guys?
Let's go do some side missions here. The parallel quest.
Greetings.
I'd like to go. Yeah. Sweet. Oh my, so if I got any more vehicles. No.
Greetings.
I had a lot more missions though.
Let's see.
Preset 2, 3. Let's see, we're fighting the androids. I got so many people to uncover. This is crazy. Yes, let's
okay.
Go disco.
Let's
on.
Get going.
Whoa. And Vegeta Martian? Okay.
Let's do this!
have to fight, let's fight to win.
Well, that's it. There's nothing in my database about you at all. Either way, if you try to stop me, I'll tear you apart.
Actually, 17. I'd prefer if you didn't.
Come on, 18. We've been through this all before. You can't rush fun.
What about you, 16? You got any data on this buffoon?
Searching. No relevant matches. However, I feel we must exercise caution.
You gotta be kidding. Not me. That's the other guy. He needs to be cautious.
What was that?
Don't make this hard on yourself, 18. This is happening.
Were I to say I am a pacifist, would you let me leave in peace?
Yes. I don't be
16. It's been a while, eh?
How wonderful that you have grown into a fine youth.
I am powerful, but admittedly, I am not. Absorb Android 17 and 18 if I wish to.
Super Saiyan 3, baby.
That presents a bit of a conundrum for me, because defeating both of them in my current state would be a very tall order. So good luck, kid. I'm counting
on you.
Of course, once I have a deal with action, you also.
Where are you looking?
Oh, Lord. Truff fighting. Bummer!
Oh, jeez. You're strong.
Saiyan potential is said to surpass normal levels. Damage sustained. System still functional. It was not in my analysis. Damage catastrophic. System failure imminent.
Well, that's gonna suck. Dude, that uppercut is so cool.
So you finally showed yourself. Don't worry, you'll reach perfection all right. You'll be perfectly cold and lifeless when I'm done with you. What's that? Where's that power coming from?
Oh, I forgot. No. Galaga.
Now we're talking. This is starting to get interesting. Surprising. You're a lot stronger than I expected.
Oh my goodness, get back here.
Yes! That's amazing!
Perfect! I can ask for nothing more!
Another TP medal. Oh yeah, the TP shop's open. Oh yeah.
Welcome.
Big Bang Attack, which would be nice. Ooh, that was my ultimate from a long time ago, man. Raw clothing. This is the kind of stuff I'm wearing. So I got a full set of it. That's cool. Wait, so you're saying you can get all this stuff? Yeah. Yeah, I bought that, baby. Okay, I want to buy the power pole just to have for that one character. You can get a cell head. That's cool. I'll save. That's a power pole. Just to have it accurate here. All right, cool, cool, cool. About some more parallel quests.
Greetings.
Challenger. Hercule. Interesting. Let's go preset 2. Let's go. This is like cell games. Just
you better not bore me.
Thank you.
I'll give you the spotlight for this battle. Do your best. Oh yeah! Who dares to try to defeat the great Hercule? Yeah!
Hey, hey, hey! Are we seriously fighting here?
Yes.
A lot better than I thought. I'm not done yet. I can still fight.
That takes longer than before.
It seems like you didn't even need me.
What an attack!
go Super Saiyan 3.
Pathetic. I can't believe I'm being pressured. But it's not like I'll give up yet.
You've grown strong, Gohan. I can sense it in your power.
Oh, thank you for
thank
all your
you very
stuff,
much.
Bud.
Now, let's go!
All right, let me test you on how much stronger you've got.
Sure, that'd be awesome.
What power? If this keeps up, I'm not gonna last.
What's that? Where's that power coming from? Now we're talking. This is starting to get interesting. Took too much damage. Alright, not bad, I suppose. This is stupid! Move aside!
You want to challenge me? The world champion!
He still doesn't realize how weak he is. What an idiot!
What happened? What a pain!
You know, I'm concentrating so hard right now. I don't even have to. I'll let it help, dude.
What? I am being pushed! How is this possible?
Hey, you did it!
Darn it! This can't be!
You have made a serious mistake. This is the end for you!
Do you not see what I am?
Vegeta, do we really have to do this?
Stop complaining, you fool, and focus on the fight! Oh, come on! This is pathetic!
My goodness.
Perfect! I could ask for nothing more!
Hercules clothes. Frieza's spaceship. No, we need to do this parallel quest.
Greetings.
Super Dragon. Broly's clothes. Holy crud. Go for this one.
With
black.
This body, I can do anything.
And then let's go ahead and get Vegeta Majin.
Now, face me.
Trained.
Don't stand in my way.
What level are they? 10, 40, and 55.
Hey!
Nothing. I should just add Midoriya's for this one. Sweet, got another Dragon Ball at least.
Allow me to show you the true power of a Saiyan elite. What happened? Oh, looks like you can manage. Very well. I'll test my new move on you.
I get to fight with Father? I'm starting to get nervous here.
Good job. Wow. Tommy's looking out cool.
I won't go easy on you.
Get out of my sight before I force you to.
Train with me. I don't know who you are, but that's some confidence you have.
What an attack!
You're nothing compared
What's
to me, Yamcha.
Where's that power coming from?
See?
Damn it! I can't keep up in this battle! I was so close! Yamcha! Thank you.
What happened to all that avenging?
That was close! I thought it was done for!
I saw something over there, Blue.
Not bad. But the battle has just begun.
I can still do this!
I train just as hard! I'm not going down! I'm used to this kind of pressure!
Not looking good here.
Took too much damage. What? Me?
Be the warrior that Gohan said was going to train with us. Is that right?
So strong!
Is that it? I can still go for more.
All right, Goku. Remember, you asked for it.
So strong!
Okay, I'm gonna do my best!
Yeah, you might be Super Saiyan 2, bud, but I'm Super Saiyan 3, so...
Dad, I'm sorry!
Damn, good job, guys!
Just as I expected.
Yeah, so I got a new Dragon Ball. Sweet. Got a bunch of stuff. Can I view statues? No, okay, presets. Quit. The Doria launcher. Issues audacious laugh.
Greetings.
Let's use this one. No, let's use this one.
Let's do this!
We're fighting Cell Juniors, right? So yeah, Goku.
Thank you!
Give me one sec, guys. Alright, I sent a message.
It's reassuring to fight with you. Now, let's go!
Let's go Super Saiyan 3 here. No, you don't.
Stay.
I said stay. God damn it.
Hey, not bad.
Why did you just die? Oh yeah, powerful.
Stash.
Wow.
Stash.
Yeah. Ghost Super Saiyan 3 still use powerful. Alright, you wanna fight me? This one just wants to die.
Hey, you did it!
Well, that's a shame. shame. It seems you've disciplined my precious babies. You're gonna pay for that.
Opponent.
You're in luck, though. At least you'll be able to experience the ultimate terror before you die.
Cell! I'll be your opponent!
Oh, Goku. I'm so
nice cover, Gohan. That was beautiful.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Not bad. And since I've got nothing else better to do right now, why not waste a few more moments with you? Damn it!
Far.
Awesome. Whew. I remember when I started the stream, I was freaking exhausted from work. Now I'm just like, oh, DBZ! Here to be X, whatever. Alright, so we got some other stuff. You know what? No, I want to finish the category 4s and then we'll do some stuff. Oh lord. Yeah. You know what? No. Let's go to Frieza over here. Actually, what? Who is waiting for me?
No!
First, sure, let's get it over with, man. That's another parallel quest, technically. I'm doing all this by myself. I better charge. I'm not even using my good class either.
You don't know what you're up against, friend.
You mean Guldo?
Where the heck did he hide all of his crazy power?
Yeah, say nothing, Guldo.
I let my guard down too much. I use way too much energy. The worst feeling ever!
Hey, Guldo! Did you lose? This is terrible!
Eat it, murder. Pineapple, you want to die so much?
The tree just vanished!
I didn't expect such a high power level out of you.
Dang. My goodness, Berta.
What's wrong? Is that the best you can do?
Oh, you don't want to do that.
I let my guard down too often. I can feel my Saiyan blood getting warm. Impossible! What's with this power?
I like how the Cybermen lasted longer than Nappa. Now that they're supposed to be about equal, no, Cybermen are stronger. I mean, Raditz, not Nappa.
Damn it!
There will be no corpse.
You want to scrap, huh?
Not bad.
Miss Lee, me beating this badly.
Raccoon's just taking it like a boss.
Good. Pretty good. You're doing better than I thought.
Why, you?
Getting carried away, huh? Why, you?
It's like seeing a bad dream. This is a nightmare! We're completely helpless and lost!
I finished you with your own Frieza's move. I gotta see this though. Oh my, but you can go through that so quick! Oh boy. Oh, Frieza. I want to do this too.
Don't get too cocky.
Let me show you a fear beyond death.
Evil cannot stand. I am Gohan.
Gohan? You're so cool.
No evil festers in the night. We are armed with justice's might.
Great Saiyaman and Great Saiyawoman reporting for duty.
The sins of the parents are born upon the children. I'll make sure you pay.
You're a lot stronger than I expected, but not nearly as strong as me.
Sure.
I don't believe it! This is a nightmare!
He was laid into him.
No more fooling around now, my friend. It's time to end this little scrap.
Hi. Just gonna stand there. I'd be happy to do this. Oh, come on, bridge. I'm wrecking this bridge.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Not bad. And since I've got nothing else better to do right now, why not waste a few more moments with you? Damn it! Damn it!
Nice! Keep it up!
No, it ain't. Yep. Yeah. Oh god. Regular, like old cell and then cooler? Oh god. Probably because Cooler's here. Hi. Oh god. My goodness, would someone please grab Cooler? How does it feel? Just blow his corpse with smithereens. Oh, these two are getting back up. Well then, shit. I need one of these. Ow.
How can this be? I can't lose!
Oh my goodness, we don't have that much time left. I need to hurry up.
Go for it!
You have a
I'm sitting here fooling around.
You're even stronger than I thought.
Won't let you go down.
I'm sitting here bullshitting around, just having fun. Let's say no timer's out. Ultimate finish, at least.
Perfect! I can ask for nothing more!
5 TP medals? My goodness. I'm here, might as well grab some of this food. Giant fish, sweet. Now, what do you want?
Howdy.
Howdy. Well then, freeze the spaceship. Not Nibana. Here. Yep.
Yes. Yes.
Huh.
It seems you're quite capable. You see, I've never trained in all my life. Indeed, I want you to train me. I will gain power. Power that no one could ever surpass.
Oh my goodness.
I demand you hit me harder.
Okay.
You build your power against me. Attack as if you... This is superb. Now I'm stronger than ever before. I have you to thank for this. Oh, you have contributed to this new form. In return, I shall grant you a boon. Your service to me shall continue. I promise, you will not be mistreated.
You come surprisingly far.
Hero suit. So I helped Frieza unlock gold. That's cool. Huh. That's cool. Wait, you still need me? No, someone does though here. Novel. Oh, no problem. Thank you. Good man. What the hell? I've been circled? Where is it? It should be right here. There. What do you guys say we go finish off Zarbon and then we call it a stream, huh? No, that's not at all what I wanted to do. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. We're gonna finish off Zarbon. Pick up Captain Ginyu as our master. And then call it a stream.
Greetings. I've enlisted the assistance of the Ginyu Force. Do me a favor and try not to let them kill you.
Hey! I think I kinda like the look of this one.
Don't get your tears in my uniform.
What a lousy job.
You're really starting to flower. Though you're nowhere near my beauty, of course.
Huh.
You've come surprisingly far.
Okay. Alright.
Bloody counter. Oh, sheet.
Okay. The name's DeGoria, and I'll give you some special instructions.
Do as you wish, DeGoria. Give this one a hug.
Found a new toy. Well, don't complain if I break it.
I wouldn't accept such futility. Let's begin.
Party begun.
How could I be bested so swiftly? Ooh, quite a showing. I commend your skill. Well, you are my pupil, after all. Anything less would be unworthy. You've come surprisingly far.
I like that evasive skill. I'm gonna get that one to my mosh. No, 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 you know what? Yeah, let's get that to my Majin class.
Hey, everybody! I'm starting a special class soon! You don't want to miss it now, do you guys?
Equip. Arrogant Blaster.
At last, you will face me and begin the force. Perform with all your ability. But a simple victory will not be sufficient. You must win with extreme style and grace.
I'm hoping for a real challenge. Let me see everything you've got.
Oh, I like that. I really like that. Sort of the fact that you touched me makes me disgusted. Not as much as you aren't, sir. So disgusted.
Murder!
imagine I'd be given a helping of defeat.
You truly are a diamond in the rough. I will polish you until you shine brilliantly.
Yeah. I might be slower, but I'm still tougher.
That'll do. The lesson's over. You fought with a high degree of elegance. Continue to watch and learn, so that you might know true beauty.
Huh.
Such power. I can't believe it.
I like Elegant Blaster. That's cool looking, man. I've always liked that move. That's because it's just so cool looking. And that whole one arm thing. That's cool.
Yeah.
Presets. Let's get rid of Weekend and add in Elegant Blaster. I'll leave Super Saiyan in for this one. Alright. Let's go get Captain Ginyu.
I'm here to determine if you've got what it takes to enroll in my... Okay, you pass. Now, prove your joy by doing a little dance.
Perfect. I can ask for nothing more.
Dang it. We'll get it here in a second. Be my instructor. Alright, cool. No!
Hey!
go gather this food real quick. Gents, my name's Jazzy Man, and I'll see you in the next stream. Thank you for joining me.